I'm here smoking out of my Dragon Briars beautiful pipe. I'll provide the link down below to the inn a little bit.
One quarter cup of soy sauce, two tablespoons of lemon juice, and one teaspoon of pepper flakes, red pepper flakes. You whisk all these ingredients together, and that will make the sauce for the honey garlic glazed salmon. And for this recipe, you will also be needing 3 cloves of garlic, 3 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil, and 1 whole lemon sliced. I'm usually actually using 2 lemons instead of 1 because I really love the lemon, so you can use 1 instead of 2. I actually am using 4 cloves of garlic instead of 3 because I really love that ingredient as well. So you can adjust it as your liking. For our next step, on the honey garlic glazed salmon, we need 4 pieces about this size of salmon. We are going to pat dry with a paper towel. Once that is done, we are going to season to taste with salt and pepper. In this case, I will be using sea salt. You can use the salt of your preference. And pepper, of course. And that's all there is to that. In a large skillet over medium-high heat, heat 2 tablespoons of the virgin olive oil. When the oil is hot but not smoking, we will add the salmon skin side up. And the salmon will be cooking until deeply golden, about 6 minutes. Then we will flip it over and remaining tablespoon of the olive oil. Now we're going to flip the salmon. The 6 minutes have passed, or have elapsed. See how beautiful they are on the top. Now we're going to add the remaining oil. And we're going to add the garlic, and we're going to cook it for at least 1 minute. Okay, the garlic is nice and fragrant. It has been cooking for at least 1 minute. So now we're going to add the honey mixture over salmon. And we're also going to add our lemon.